We're at WGN Television in Chicago, where we're going to rock the studio, so they put us in a secure facility. We should be safe right here, but...